Ya Amatullah, following the Sahaabiyaat, looking at the example, looking at the best of the Sahaabiyaat, the likes of Aisha radiallahu anha, and how she was so knowledgeable in Islam, striving to gain the knowledge that the Messenger had given her, to the extent that she became of those who narrated the most hadith. Aisha radiallahu anha, being like Khadija radiallahu anha, the first of the wives of the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he never married anyone else during her time. In his time, she was the best and beloved to the Messenger of Allah. She, Khadija bint Khawailid radiallahu anha, she aided the Messenger of Allah with herself, with her wealth, and she aided him with her effort and comforted him when he came back from the cave trembling, and she said to him some words, some beautiful words to comfort the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that indeed you look after the poor, you look after the needy, and you are generous to your guests, so Allah will not leave you. And she was the first to enter Islam, the first person to enter Islam, Khadija bint Khawailid radiallahu anha, and the first lady to become a Muslim. So being upon the way of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum and the Sahabiyat, looking at the examples and using those examples for your children, using those stories, learning about the Sahabiyat and the Sahaba for your children to encourage them, and for your family, your brothers and your sisters, to remind them